Calvi called this news conference outside current District Attorney David Prater's office, the man he's running to replace. Prater showed up. He said he has done everything right.
I actually have referred a criminal investigation to the OSBI on Kevin Calvi.
Oklahoma County District Attorney David Prater confirming this afternoon he has asked OSBI to look into a candidate to replace him, Kevin Calvi.
It would not be appropriate at all for my office to be involved in the investigation. I called Ricky Adams, the director of the OSBI. We met with the OSBI on June the 14th of 2022.
But Calvi calls Prater a bully, saying it's an effort to help his assistant DA, Galen Giger, win next Tuesday's Republican primary runoff.
On the eve of the election, we have Mr. Prater demanding an investigation of me. That is an abuse of power. The DA is abusing his power to try to get his own employee elected.
So who am I bullying, and who, you know, tell me about the corruption in my office, Mr. Calvi. Give us a list. Give me a list, please.
Calvi says he hasn't been told exactly what the investigation is about, but he has an idea and he's done nothing wrong.
99% of my website work for the campaign has been done by my general consultant, Ascent, whom I've paid repeatedly over the time. A tiny amount of work on it was done by a friend of mine.
Calvi says he hadn't paid that friend because the friend never invoiced him. Prater did not confirm the specifics of the investigation, but said there were multiple allegations. Now, Giger did not respond to our request for a statement. The winner of that Tuesday election will go on to face Democrat Vicky Behenna for the seat. In Oklahoma City, Colby Terrell, KOCO 5 News.